Well, hey everybody, welcome. Today we are continuing our series on introduction to looping. This is part three, and today we're going to be talking about using a drum machine to practice improving your looping technique. So here we go. Okay, so now we get down to the next technique. I am a huge fan of drum machines for practicing. And I'm probably gonna do a whole series on drum machines, as I mentioned. But one of the things when I was really working on trying to get my loops so that they were seamless was instead of using the aid of the drummer that's in the pedal, which is a little bit almost foolproof, I thought, okay, I wanted to recreate having a live drummer with me. So, of course, what better way than having a drum machine? So I figured if I could do a loop and have start the drum machine, make a loop, and then have that loop play back and still keep in sync with the drummer, then my loops were pretty seamless. So let's give it a go. All right, so I've just got a little drum groove dialed up here. And so now, maybe I'll play something like. And again, I'm a big fan of always practicing with the drum machine. We're gonna talk about that in some videos coming up. But now I want to make my loop. So I have to be really conscious of where the downbeat is. So that loop, now eventually if I'm like even a shade out, it's gonna maybe drift a bit. But the drum machine is continuing to go. And I'm in sync with the loop. So if I stop the loop, the drum machine is still going because they're two separate things. So it's almost like having your live drummer with you and playing in sync with it. Alright, so there's another idea you can try. That's probably the supreme test if your loops are in time, is to be able to play along with an external drum machine. Okay, I'm going to be back with one or two more videos on introduction to looping. I hope you stay tuned to Accentric. So Dan Doiron signing off for now, and we'll see you real soon.